Alright, I'm back with some clean squats. I want to preface saying the initial exercises aren't tough. It's adding a clean between each exercise that kind of makes it difficult. So that's kind of what really kills me is, I mean, you build a strong upper back and lower back, combining it all together, but it does. I want to say it doesn't take a long time to get used to the movements. It's keying up the movements for each exercise. That's actually what's difficult there. And I try to use my lower body as much as I can in each exercise to take the stress off my upper back. With that being said, let's get started. Today. I'm gonna make sure you got a wide stance and you're keeping your feet forward during the squat, so you're going up all the muscles in your ankles and your feet properly. When you're squatting down, you're keeping your hips forward. Same with almost all the exercises on the kettlebell. Not easy. Oh. Okay, sorry about that. Taking a little bit longer break to catch my second wind here. Gosh. This one's a tough one. That is it. Got a clean squat. Catch you guys in the next video.